So the minute Harry Reid announced that he was retiring last week, the progressive wing outside groups started revving up the, okay, we can have Elizabeth Warren run for leader. She's not going to do that. But what this does show is there is a lot of skepticism with the base, with Chuck Schumer, because he's so close to Wall Street. And it's an issue they've really been hammering on. So watch for more of that, because I have a feeling that they're going to make their voices heard through Warren or not.
Do these progressives think they can clone her to run against Hillary Clinton and Chuck Schumer at the same time?
Details, John. Details. Robert, Warren for everything.